The second level we look at would be the production process and the controls in place to ensure that there will not be contamination. The third level, we're looking at the product itself to make sure they meet our food standards.
It's really tasty. It tastes like chicken.
Something to the structure of it that is not quite the same as you might be familiar with, although the taste is very similar.
Well, I think what will be better is that it has a smaller carbon footprint, and it's better for the environment, and we need much less resources to actually produce it, so that we can produce much more meat with much less resources, so that we can feed the entire planet. My personal vision is that at some point, you know, 20, 30, 40 years from now, we will all eat cultured beef, no longer from animals. And we'll probably look back at this time as sort of barbaric, that we still killed animals and used animals to such a degree for our meat consumption.